Alright, so I know a few of you asked, what stack would I play through? Well, why not play through both? My GT100 here on the ground is the preamp to both stacks, two outs going to each effects loop. And I'll start by playing just the Mesa stack, then I'll turn on the dime and you can kind of just tell how much fuller it gets.
Thank you.